Yeah, Birdman hand roll. We still focus on the money, man. From the block to the clock. From the clock to the stocks. We market trap. Zia.
Bitch, I'm a bitch. Pop my shit. Yeah, I'm pop my shit. Nigga been having, you ain't got like this. Young nigga be hating, you ain't got like this. Pop my shit.
Pop my shit.
2009 on key. Yeah, I just flooded my car and my rim.
Zia. It's your boy, Drappuccino. And you are now market trapping. Yeah. Y'all already know how we do each and every Thursday. Make sure y'all hit that like, share, subscribe, comment. We getting in them algorithms, y'all. I see us popping up. Y'all already know how we do. But look, today is going to be a little different, man. I'm going to get y'all a little game, a recap and all that, because you got to get your mindset right, get your health right. Without your health, you can't enjoy the wealth. So, you know, we're going to put you on game with that. But y'all already know how we do over here. The first two, do you?
Why niggas look mad? Y'all supposed to be happy on my
team. R.P. Pop.
Y'all niggas act like y'all want me to stay down, man.
First two, do you?
Picture me rolling in my 600 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. That's what somebody was telling me, saying don't be a soul. But I ain't the one selling. Don't wanna be another number.
First two, do you?
Make a potent weed to keep you going under. The federalists wanna see me dead. Niggas put prices on my head. Now I got two rock dollars by my bed. I feed them lead. Now will I die? Will I live? God forgive me for all the dirty nigga did. Defeat his kid. One like the living is so hard to be positive when niggas shooting at your crib.
First two, do you?
Mama, I'm still dug in the world of support. So all my homies is inmates and most of them dead gone.
Market trap.
I'm finally amazed. I'm scheming on plans to put some green inside the palm of my empty hand. So picture me rolling. Flops on the bins, on rims that is stolen. My dreams are sensing. My hope is gone. I'm like a fiend finally seeing all the dope is gone. My nerves is wrecked. Heart beating and my hands are swollen. Thinking that I'm teased, I'll be holding.
Picture me rolling.
Picture me rolling.
First two, do you?
Thinking that I'm teased, I'll be holding. Picture me rolling. Picture me rolling.
You gotta get the vibrations up. Get the frequency right.
Picture me rolling. Picture me rolling.
Picture me rolling.
Thinking that I'm teased, I'll be holding. Picture me rolling.
Thinking that I'm G's, I'll be holding. Market trap.
Thinking that I'm teased, I'll be holding. Picture me rolling. Picture me rolling. Thinking that I'm teased, I'll be holding. Picture me rolling.
First two, do you? Y'all already know how we do. The first two, you got to do you. And like I said, this week, like we do each and every Thursday, I'm gonna give you a little game on your mindset, your health, your wealth, and that financial anxiety you got because you're scared to jump in the market. Quit being scared, man. You got to get uncomfortable out here, man. You know what I'm saying? So right now, what I'm gonna do a little recap, upgrade that brain you got in there, make you think a little bit, and we're gonna come back each and every Thursday. We market trap. Y'all know how we do. From the block to the clock. From the clock to the stocks. Zia.
Zia.
Your boy Drappuccino, man. What you waiting on? Go on over to the YouTube right now. You're trying to get in the stock market, right? You're trying to get in it? You're trying to get some paper? Go on over to the YouTube. Market trap. I got you. All my beginners. Go check in. Zia.
I can't put myself in a position where I'm winning and I ain't bringing people with me. Okay. I've been living off credit forever. And the reason why I've been able to leave out credit is because I understand. Our biggest expense in life, bro, is what we do not know.
Yes.
That's our biggest expense. So once I got educated and I understood like how credit works and advantages that it was giving me, I'm like, yo, now I got to get people to gain. We finna free the people. The streets need what I'm finna talk about. This is what I need everybody who watching this do. I need you not only to take notes, but I need you to take action.
Okay.
Because most people, they get information and they hear it and they be like, all right, that was cool. And they be like, yo, he dropped some crazy $1 million worth of game, but they don't do nothing with it.
You put that time to it, or you dedicate, you sacrifice that little, you know what I mean, all them distractions, you'll see some type of success, and people don't understand that. They rather see you get successful and then be mad at it, or be wondering, well, why that's him and not me? You ain't did nothing. It's about the life you create, and I wanted to be busy. And I'd much rather be busy than be sitting back watching busy people.
People feel like you changing on them, but it's not changing at all.
is elevating yourself. I'm busy. I'm not changing. I'm busy. You weren't worried about me pulling up on you when I was broke and ain't had shit. You weren't calling me like, hey, come pull up on me. Now I got something going on. Everybody mad because I ain't pulling up. Certain people understand. Certain people don't. And if they don't, they don't need to be in your life.
Hey, for the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas. Like I'm J. Cole, I could tell a head good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that.
Here's the key to discipline. Start with the little disciplines. Get excited over the little disciplines. And get right on those, because those will lead to the big ones. You can't handle the big challenges in life unless you take on the little ones. Make a list of all the things you can do. Get right on those. Discipline yourself for those. Both for the results and for the muscle and for the practice. So that when life hands you some big challenges, you'll be ready, you'll have the muscle. But see, if you don't handle the small ones, you can't take care of the big ones.
Money at first, they was hoping we didn't figure out how to get money. Then we figured out how to get money. But they stopped worrying about us getting money because we blew the money when we got it. Mm-hmm. Now the last thing they hoping we don't figure out is the education and the politics side. Because if we ever figure out that part of it, it's a whole different ballgame.
I'm in a space where I just want peace and just want to be happy. And then I want everybody around me to be happy. That way, every moment that we have and wherever we're at, we're having fun and we're enjoying life and knowing none of this ain't promise.
If dreams were easy, everybody would make them happen. The problem is that most people, I watch most people, they can't get up in the morning. They ain't got no energy. I'm walking through the airport running almost. Most people that I'm with, they don't got the energy to keep up with me.
Like, I don't want to hang out. I don't want to talk. I don't care about what you're doing. I don't care about any of those things because it's like, for what? I'm trying to do something. We on a time clock. Every day we wake up, we getting closer to the expiration date. You think I have time to play with somebody? I don't. You might have time. So what I suggest to people, cut off anybody and keep moving. Cut them off and keep moving. They dead weight. Like, if it ain't no value, I'm getting away from you, bro. And that's just that.
I never ran from anything because I never had nobody to go to. I've always had to, where I'm going? Home to get me? Ain't nobody there.
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, so it's I've always been in a situation.
I'm going to tell you like the OG always told me. He said, hey, you better live every day like it's your last. Because one day, you gonna be right. Zia.
Bitch, I'm a bitch.
Pop my shit. Yeah, I'm pop my shit. Nigga been having, you ain't got like this. Young nigga be hating, you ain't got like this. Pop my shit. Pop my shit. $2,000 on key. Yeah, I just flooded my collar, my wrist.